May I see you for a moment?
Thank you.
Excuse us. Just one second. New Year's Eve with you? Are you out of your mind?
Keep your voice down.
Look, I have gone along with this charade because I hurt you. But now you're just dragging it out to be vindictive. I'm not going to tolerate it any longer.
Oh, really? And what are you going to do about it?
Keep pushing me. You'll find out.
Don't threaten me. You made a promise, and you're going to keep it.
Your wrap, Madam Dr. Crane. Thanks you for coming.
Ferguson, what in blue blazes are you doing?
Perhaps to spare you some embarrassment, sir, I took the liberty.
Stop. You've been taking far too much liberty with the liberty taking. Please. I'll just see that everyone has some champagne, sir.
There's no need to leave. I would like to propose a toast.
No, Mel, why don't you listen for once? I'm through.
I'll tell you when you're through, you spineless twit, and you're not even close!
Opera time! On to the show!
That's it, Mel. I'm sick of these games.
Niles, don't make a scene.
I don't care. I love Daphne, and I'm not putting her through this torture another second. This sham of a marriage is over.
It's all right, dear. We've known for some time he doesn't deserve you.
Well, you've seen what I have to put up with. I've tried so hard, I really have.
I don't know how you've put up with him this long.
I just want out.
Don't worry, I'll handle the divorce papers personally. This jackass will be out of your life by the end of the week.
You mean it?
See you around, Ray.
I love you too.
Oh, come on, Frasier. You don't want to spend the evening with those snobs anyway.
Coming, Roz?
Yeah, I'll be right there. I'm just getting an early start on the candy drive.
Frasier, I'm sorry I ruined your evening.
It's all right, Niles. It's a small price to pay to finally see you and Daphne together.
It's true. We're free. No more hiding. Where do you want to go? Dinner? Dancing? London? Paris?
Why don't we go for a walk?
Even better.
If you'll